Grenader Jake is asking what's the huge news. Oh my god, it's him! Hold on to your socks because I'm about to knock them off. Everybody been asking me, what's the big news this? What's the big news that? What's gonna happen, bro? A lot of people have been saying, oh, he might be next in FaZe Clan. He might be doing this, he might be doing that. It's gonna speak for itself. There it is. Need I say more?
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
Oh, no, he's leaving. He's never coming back. What? What? How do I do this? Do you mind? Wait, that did not look like it was supposed to. It worked, I guess. You cannot tell what this is. My background is now just back to later with no okay, I don't think the context would make it any better. If my mom walks into my room and she looks at my computer screen, I'm cooked, bro. My brother's baby was just born. I sent you a picture of it on Discord so you can rate him 1 to Little Angel. Congratulations, man. Congratulations, let's look. Aww. What a little angel. No, what a little angel, bro. This looks just like me when I was a baby. My team is AFK and spawn. Wait, are we serious? Where is my- why do they take 10 mil fucking years to start playing the round? I don't get that. Oh no, wait, they're kind of pissed though. Maybe I'll let him cook? Oh, maybe I'll let him cook? Oh! Shut up, Bergsy. What? I was being nice! 1v3 them. All stay in spawn. Why? I don't want to! YouTube content. Would you guys discovered the cure for cancer from a grand wizard, okay? And he's like, okay, man, we can either like leak the cure and cure everybody forever, or you can gatekeep it and you know the cure, so like you could cure up people you know, but the rest don't get it. What am I? Wait, but then you're like rich, and then the other one you're broke. Wait, fuck, I fucked up the scenario. Gatekeeping, I love gatekeeping. Holy moolah. Like the clan. No, not that kind of, like a wizard, bro, like the one with the hat and the beard. All got a crush on me to look it up. Not gonna lie, y'all should squash this. Is that cold or no? Man, sorry, I'm not gay. Hey, +2 here, +2. Trust me, guys, this is gonna pay off. Oh, hell no. What? Okay. This guy might have speed hacks. I don't know how to break it to you. This guy might have speed hacks. Wow, no wonder you sold me last game. Wait, upgraded, oh my god, Nintendo Switch, red mouse with hole. Okay, why do people use coasters? I don't know. Why you got a coaster for your sprite? Is it that serious or no? What is this cave? Bro, I got the bunk bed PC. I had a bunk bed with somebody else before, and then I also had like a single bunk. Or like a loft bed, but it didn't have a rail, so then like I would like be sleeping and I would fall out. I was the youngest of two and I was the least favorite. Okay. You think his British parents didn't like him because he was British? That is a really interesting hypothesis.
him using the N-word publicly on Twitter, which is obviously racist and not good to use this word. In the context
true. Thank you, Lucky 10P. It is actually not cool. Okay, thank you, Lucky 10P. I was actually just about to say, that. Wait, 15 likes? Bro, cancel? Ain't nobody even see this. Over like the past couple months, I was watching Young Sheldon, and then like yesterday I finished the last episode, and it had me tearing up a little bit because Sheldon's dad died, bro. Bro, if you haven't seen Young Sheldon, just say that, bro. I can't lie. It might be up there with Breaking Bad. It might be up there. You guys just aren't ready to have that conversation yet. That's the thing. A lot of people say I remind them of Young Sheldon. A lot of people have been saying that. Is it because you're autistic? What? Who sings this?
In the world of guardians, bright and true, one streamer
Kane
shines
West.
With a heart so blue. Bergsy, the beacon of warmth and cheer. In his streams, no place for fear. With every match, he spreads delight, a guiding star in the darkest night.
Is this TTS true or no?
His laughter sweet, make every viewer feel complete. He cheers us on, through win and loss, with Bergsy, we're never at a loss. His streams a haven,
wow.
Pure and kind, a place where every soul can unwind.
Well, let's be real. I probably changed a lot of your guys' lives. Retweet.
Stop all the yapping, lil bro, hold this 5 minutes, penguins.
Your stream made me depressed. Hey, that's an impact right there, and you're welcome for that. What is the new hunter subclass? Oh, it was Arc Strider, not Arc Strider, you idiots. Oh, what? Wait, what? Arak Strider was right and Oh my god, wait, you guys fucking suck.